basically, this right here is an update video of basically what's going on. We're on the way to the vinyl shop right now so we can get some decals printed off for the BMW E46. If you haven't heard, yes, I am going to be just fixing the E60. And I'm going to fix it, and I'm gonna break down all the money I put into the vehicle and the profit I made from the vehicle. But if you are interested in buying the E60, it is gonna have a fresh paint job, and I am going to have a list full of everything I did to the vehicle. And
that's who you just talked to.
I'm on YouTube. And yeah, it will be going for around $9,500. And hey, if I get it, we will buy it in the E46. But I'm gonna get back to y'all when we get to the vinyl shop. Gang.
My little one sprayed the clip and threw his arm out of place. We too damn rich to worry about a murder case. Telling on yourself there's only way you wanna escape. Call me Michael Phelps, I'm swimming in your bitch face. Pop a Adderall so I can focus, count his cake. Skinny nigga, but my pocket's out of shape. ATL nigga, all the cars, California plate.
Guys, we went to the vinyl store. I am gonna pop up. I know y'all seen the montage of the vinyl store we went to. We finally got a new person, so we will be having merch on the way very, very soon. I did pick up some Dreamville merch, even though we didn't go. This one is for, this one for me. And this one, yeah, this for Bruce. We got matching Dreamville shirts. Even though we didn't go to Dreamville, we still got matching Dreamville shirts. I hope my audio is picking up good. And then I got this Avant. Well, this is Breeze, my bad. This is Breeze. And then this Avant. We had them on sale for $10, so y'all make sure y'all go pick up some. Support black-owned businesses. So basically, we got the vinyl. We got the stickers made. So basically right now what we can do, we can run the Big T's. We can have a little shindig at Big T's. And hopefully after I'll show you guys the vinyl on the car, I'll do a quick another walk around. Gang. Okay, what's up YouTube? This is a couple days later, but basically, yeah, we got the sticker on the back and we got the sticker on the front, but I don't like the way the sticker look. I got a special host today with me. I'm gonna let him introduce himself.
What's good with you, y'all? Man, my name Quan, you know what I'm saying? Follow me on Instagram, Quan.K.
Yeah, I'm gonna definitely drop his Instagram for y'all to follow on, like all that stuff. But look, it shows to me that 89% of the people that view my videos are not sub. If you ain't sub, go ahead and sub now so you can claim your OG spot. I will be dropping merch next month on the 1st. It will be a merch drop. And yes, I finally got this editing thing down, so I want y'all to like, comment, subscribe. Gang.
Hold up. Wait. It's that gas.
So I know what to do with it.
And that gas. That glow behind.